what the knee prevented me from doing. Number one, I couldn't sleep at night because I couldn't get the knee comfortable. Constant pain. Everything I want to do, I do. I don't have any problem getting up and down stairs, squatting. I mean, I'm walking around. I don't even know I have an artificial knee. It's like this is my God-given knee.